shouting love and
passengers, please pay attention as we demonstrate the safety features of this aircraft. We are now preparing for takeoff. Your tray table, footrest, and personal video screen should be folded away, and your seat should be in the upright position. Baggage should now be securely stowed in the overhead lockers, or under the seat in front of you. Please fasten your seatbelt whenever the seatbelt symbol is illuminated. Adjust the belt by pulling the strap and lift the metal flap to unfasten your belt. If you wish to sleep during the flight, please fasten the seatbelt over your blanket so that we will not have to disturb you. For safety reasons, it's forbidden to use any portable electronic devices during taxi, takeoff, or landing. Mobile telephones and other radio equipment must remain switched off until you are told it is safe to use them by your cabin crew. Smoking anywhere on this aircraft is illegal and punishable by law. All toilets are fitted with a smoke detector. If oxygen is required, masks will appear from above you. Pulling the mask towards you starts the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your face and breathe normally. Attend to yourself first and then help others. In the unlikely event of an emergency landing, please adopt the brace position appropriate to your seat. There is a life jacket under or to the side of your seat. When instructed by the crew, remove it from its container and pull it over your head. Bring the tape around your waist and fasten in front, pulling firmly to secure. Only inflate your life jacket when you're leaving the aircraft by pulling the two red toggles sharply downwards. You can also inflate or top up the life jacket by blowing into the mouthpiece. You can use the whistle to attract attention, and a light will automatically illuminate when in water. Before we commence our journey, take a moment to locate the emergency exit nearest to your seat. There are 8 emergency exits on this A330, which are clearly marked in red. If required, lights at floor level will direct you to the doors. To remind yourself of the safety aspects of this aircraft, please read the safety card in your seat pocket. During the flight, we recommend you spend a few minutes each hour doing some simple in-seat exercises that will encourage healthy blood circulation and ensure you drink plenty of water. Your crew will now pass through the cabin carrying out a final check. Enjoy your flight with Emirates.
From India. For the rescue, welcome aboard on this flight 867 from Muscat to Dubai. We are approaching runway 26, taking off towards the west. Flight time is 40 minutes and we expect to cruise at 20,000 feet. According to forecast, should be pretty smooth all the way to Dubai. We as always do recommend to keep your seatbelt fast whether you are seated. You can follow flight progress and find the timer system at just prior descent. So we will come back to you and update arrival time and exit weather. I do expect early arrival in Dubai, and the latest weather is quite similar to Muscat, wind from the west and a temperature of 20 degrees. In the meantime, sit back, relax, enjoy the rest of our service. Welcome aboard.